It's fun.
Okay? All right. Game. Okay. So, converse with me and tell me about death and how you personally feel about it.
Okay, well, let's see. Well, I tend to be optimistic as far as that goes. I don't really know, you know, what happens, as nobody does, I suppose. But I've known a lot of people who have passed away. You know, I sort of lost track, but I mean, you know, I probably have about 60 or so dead friends and things like that. So, my sense is that, you know, who knows? But I think if one did know, it would maybe invalidate life somewhat, because you wouldn't have a sense of risk, you know, so therefore it would diminish the value of being alive, you know, going back to that thing I was saying about definition and stuff. So, I don't know, really. I mean, I just try to stay alive and,
How do you feel? Like, without really, trying to think too much of the definition, like, how do you feel personally? Do you fear it? Is it something that you're afraid of? Is it something that you're kind of, how curious are you?
Well,
your wonders about it. Like, what do you wonder?
Well, I don't have, you know, a death wish or anything. I mean, I want to stick around as long as I can, I think. I guess the thing would be, is just how I feel about it is, I would imagine, as far as that goes, that it's probably like being in another time zone. So, whatever it is, I would think that it wouldn't be discernible totally, you know. But I tend to feel or think, in my opinion, I think there's life after death, but then if I'm wrong, then who cares? Then, you know, it's just then that's okay, I guess. I mean, I wouldn't be around to worry about it if it's not. So, you know.
Awesome. Cool. Awesome. So. That's amazing. And now we'll get.